Hey guys, good morning. It's 9:15 and it's the 1st of September, sorry, I think it's the 2nd of September. Yeah, it's a Saturday and today I'm up early. It's a public holiday also today because it's Idul Adha. But yeah, I'm off on Saturdays anyway, so I get to choose when I can take my off day sometime within next month, within the month. But yeah, anyway, today is the opening, the 15th branch of Jollibee in Brunei. It's gonna be, I'm sure if you've been to the airport, you notice there's a big, there's a huge place, building, that they're building just outside, well, within the airport. So it looks really nice. I've seen some people posting from outside. So yeah, looking forward to this. Pretty excited actually. I think Bruneians, if you're born in the 80s or 70s, definitely, you know, you've grown up with Jollibee. I'm very familiar with the chicken joy and everything, you know, Jolli's bag, you know, spark one, you know. It's just, you know, it just brings back a whole lot of memories when I was growing up. Yeah. So Jollibee was definitely the first fast food restaurant in Brunei. So that says a lot. And over the years, today and recently, they've, you know, celebrated their 30th birthday in Brunei. So it's amazing, you know. So 15 branches in 30 years. I think that's not bad at all. They've been in every district, except I think, I can't remember. I know that there's no none in Tomburong, but is there one in? Oh yeah, yeah. I think there's one in Tutong also, I think. But yeah, so I don't know what's gonna be happening. What's the agenda gonna be? What's gonna start at 10? And I'm early because I wanna go and take photos and stuff like that. So yeah, let's check it out.
Pag si Jollibee kasama, di mapigilan ang galaw.